Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA tournament. Today's game is between the Vermont Catamounts and the Houston Cougars. At this time of year, brackets are always important. Here's a look at the East region. And of course, our starting lineup.
A pretty darn good matchup at the off-guard position, Gus. I'm looking forward to this matchup.
And while we have a moment, let's take a look at the keys for each of these teams today. And after all that anticipation, we're underway. Down on the low block. Fired. He can't get it to go. Catamounts, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
With no luck,
dominating the glass.
Dump it inside. Shots up.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Jump shot. Buckets. Cougars are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
Shots off. Smith handles the feed. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Out on the left wing. Fires. Shots off. What a rebound. On the right side. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls it down. We're at the 8-minute mark. Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires. Shots off. Snatches it down. Way out on the right wing. Turnover, he'll want that one back. On the wing. He makes the block. Smith receives the pass. Jump shot. Count it. This guy is a complete player in the post.
He really causes problems, Gus, for the D. You have to double him, and that creates havoc on others.
Hinton receives the ball. Fires. He missed it.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
Out on the right wing. Jump shot. No.
Oh, physicality.
Tyson handles the pass.
and lays it in.
Fires. Off the mark. Rips it down. Out on the left wing. We are at the 6-minute mark. On the right side. Great defensive positioning.
Understands the game.
How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the 10, despite being banged in the paint?
We're at the midway point in the first half, and coach, this one is shaping up to be a good one.
Boy, these two teams are showing us just how well they match up. With parity at an all-time high, we expect to see these type of games in the tournament. It's a shame that one of these clubs will be out when the final buzzer sounds.
Way out on the right wing. He goes for three. That's the guy you want to shoot it. Try to pack it inside. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Grabs the board. We're at the 5-minute mark. They work the perimeter. He attempts the trifecta. Comes up empty from deep. Defense giving up some room. Fires. Shots off. Shots off.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
They work it around the perimeter. Shots up. We're at the 4-minute mark. But he misses his target. Out on the wing. The junior. This guy is really known as a power guy.
You have to be able to put a body on him. Easier said than done. He's such a tough guard because he really bangs you and finishes strong down on the box.
Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA basketball championship will continue after this. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. On the wing. Rise and fire. Shots off. Will he go back up with it?
How about that elevation?
3 minutes left on the game clock. Looking for a good shot. Heat check time from long range. Can't connect from the 3-point line. On the outside. Jump shot. And he can't get them out. Snatches the board. Now they work it around the perimeter. Rise and fire. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Tyson hits a three. On the outside. 2 minutes left on the game clock.
Put a little English on it.
Looking for a good shot. Shots off. What a rebound. On the left side. He missed it.
Great inside control.
Tough it inside. He unloads the three. And no!
Get out and fill.
1 minute left on the game clock. Shots off.
Give me that.
Cougars are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Fired. The freshman. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. The sophomore. In the post. Fired. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Way out on the right wing. At the horn. Not this time. One half is in the books. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Here is a look at how the numbers stack up for each team here today. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game. Bill, these kids have battled through one half, they've battled through an entire season in their conference tournaments. Now it's down to who wants it the most. I think we're about to find out.
I'll tell you what, momentum is so important right now. One of the goals for either team should be to get on a little run, get a bit of separation, and then force the opponent to make plays and come from behind to win.
Shots off. On the wing. He doesn't get the hoop. On the right side. Shots off. Takes the rebound. They work the perimeter. Jump shot. Can't put it down. Tyson. With the ball. He lets it go. And it goes in. Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
This type of player is usually a utility guy, but finds a way to get involved and make an impact.
In the post. In the lane. No. Breaks it off the rim. Offensive pull. Up and in. Harris takes the feed. Fired. He gets it to fall. Around 8 minutes remaining. Got a wide open look. Looking for the bomb. He misses from downtown. Pushes it. And he's fouled.
Basket is good and a foul.
This kid's got it, cuz body control, knows the game, and tough.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
Gus, he's young, but he's been through his freshman year, and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
A great trap initiated by the defense. On the right side. Jump shot. Off the mark.
What a rebound. I own it.
Hinton gets the pass. Down the lane.
Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
Baseline. 7 minutes left on the game clock. Duncan receives the ball. In the lane. Shots off. Tyson handles the pass. He gets that one to fall. Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball will continue after this. We're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. Let's it go! He can't get it to go. Ah, he got it up and in. Foul on the play. Up with the bomb.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Here's another solid junior build.
You want leaders on your team. At least I did when I was coaching. Having a couple of upperclassmen will always be to your advantage.
It's that. May be in some trouble. We are at the 6 minute mark. It's our call for the foul. the right side. He strokes it, and he can't get the bounce. Tyson handles the feed. Turnover, they'll go the other way. They work it around the perimeter.
Fires. He got it.
What a pass on the backdoor cut, Coach.
That was just a great cut and feed to complement the move, Gus. The best part about it is that it capped it off with a basket.
In the paint. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
First half, both clubs shot the ball well, rebounded, and competed. Second half has been a completely different story.
Halfway through the first half, this game was shaping up to be a fantastic one. Now things can change. It's remarkable just how poorly these guys are playing right now. This one's basically over.
Seem like they want to take the defensive pressure to the next level.
Watch for some full court pressure, Gus. I'm curious to see how the pressure will be handled.
We're at the 5-minute mark. Steals the ball. Tyson with the ball.
Bang!
Lamb gets the ball. He lets it go. He missed it. Pulls it in. Out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner. And misses. Rips it down. On the outside. He tries the three. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
On the left side. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Opportunity now for an easy one. Free throw is good.
Got it!
Cougars seem like they want to take the defensive pressure to the next level.
Watch for some full court pressure, Gus. I'm curious to see how the pressure will be handled.
Smith receives the ball. Jump shot. Off the mark with the shot. Tyson receives the ball. Hinton turns the ball over. Pushing in transition. And the block. Tyson handles the feed. Hinton on the move. Three minutes left on the game clock. And he can't hit the shot. Rapp has been a great team effort for these guys.
As a coach, it's great to see all five guys on the floor working together. That is impressive. That's how you win, and win consistently, Gus. When multiple people contribute, it takes the pressure off your superstar.
On the wing. in the lane.
The junior.
Duncan receives the pass. Block, nice rejection. Pushes it. And he lays it up and in. And they burn a timeout. We'll have more NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. Duncan takes the pass. Takes the medium range jump shot. We are at the 2-minute mark. Out on the left wing.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
Duncan receives the ball. And we'll get a change of possession. Sixth team foul. Too aggressive on defense. Lines up with the ball.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the free one. You've got to be prepared when you go up against this team, Raph. Their pressure can be relentless at times. They love to pressure you full court.
Well, you're right on top of that, Gus. They really like to force you into mistakes with their pressure.
On the outside. And it's going to be out of bounds. No! Great save! Now on the run.
Elevation!
One minute left on the game clock. Roberts in the post. Foul on the play. Young man's just a freshman, but has demonstrated that he can play at this level.
Gus, a first-year player just getting his college career started. It's going to be a treat to watch this young man develop his game.
Now they'll line him up. Rims off. Are making an adjustment defensively. Looks like they're going to apply additional pressure defensively.
It's a great decision if you have the players to play full court pressure defense, Gus. You need stamina, though. It's not an easy defense to play for extended periods of time.
Makes it. They're taking things to the next level with their extended pressure defense, Raph.
An aggressive move on their part, Gus. They'll be looking to force some turnovers.
On the left side. Fired. Off the mark.
What a rebound. It's mine.
Out on the wing. Can't get it to go. Hinton handles the pass. He fires away. He nails the bucket. On the outside. He shoots from downtown. No luck from downtown. Hinton handles the feed. All right, Raph, this one's over. One team moves on, one team's going home.
Well, the better team won because they protected the basketball. They made sure they converted on the free throw line. They did all of the little intangibles we consistently talk about. And that was the difference in this game.
Let's check in and have a look at our players of the game.
They were both great here today, Gus. Both ends of the court. I'm certain that they'll be happy with their performances.
That concludes our coverage on CBS Sports. For the Governor, Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson saying good night.